children in need, she is going to have her beautiful, lovely locks shaved off. Who thinks that's a very, very brave thing to do? No! Mrs. Hewlett agreed to this quite some time ago, and she thought, well, it would be really good if I could raise a little bit of money for children in need. And she had a little target of 300 first. She smashed 300, she smashed 400, she smashed 500. She's raised so far more than 600, and the sponsorship is still coming in. So, adults, if you would like to offer your sponsorship to Mrs. Hewlett if you haven't already, or maybe children if you want to let your mums and dads know, it's going to be on the What's Occurring letter. She will still gladly accept donations after she has had her hair shaved, and that money will go towards children in need. There is also going to be a cake sale as you come in, adults. You'll see two special people to help with this special. Get ready. This very special mission.
Thank you.